there. Can't get it all the way deep. Generals outnumbering their opponents. They come away with it. Down the boards. Granville will recover. Back to the point. Looking, waiting. Broach. Snapshot right in. The rebound bounced around in front. It looked like that would get away from him a little bit.
Almost like he misread which way it was going to come as he lets that rebound right back out in the slot area, but they don't get the opportunity.
And a chance in the slot there with a quick snapshot was Dustin Russell. This is Roach working his way. Slap shot tipped in front. Rebound scores! Dale Sullivan, a power play goal, and Clarendale takes the early lead.
Well, the Bentley Generals guilty of not getting the puck out when they get an opportunity in front of their own goal. And as a result, the Clarendale Caribou regroup. They get control of that puck. They work it around, a first save, and then the rebound right onto the stick of Dale Sullivan, and it's 1-0 in favor of the Clarendale Caribou. And the power play works for them here in the first period as they grab the lead in the game.
Sullivan, a ninth round draft choice of the Dallas Stars in 2001, picks up his third goal of the tournament, and that is a huge one for Clarendale, given they were the underdogs. Some early confidence. Generals have played from behind before in this tournament. We'll see if they can get some momentum back. Don Morris.